The first round was local, like books that took place in the United States, and the second round was books that took place in other countries. And we were investigating whether or not the author was an insider or outsider, or how the author prepared to write the book. So it kind of has an accurate representation. So we have 3 meetings for the first book, 3 meetings for the second book. This is the final meeting. People brought snacks and cake and all these different things. So I'm just kind of listening in, and I'm also feeling a little weepy, I guess, that like our book groups are over and we'll do something different. But I'm also thinking about what they need next and how I can offer something new fourth quarter that will kind of build on these skills and keep sort of the momentum of our community going. Some, you know, kind of just walking around listening. It feels really weird. Like, I shouldn't even be in the room. I should just be gone, letting them have sort of a natural discussion without me around. But I'm just like listening in and hovering in. But I'm noticing them making these phrases to invite people in, to point to authors' craft, to talk about theme, to talk about character, to talk about language, to talk about. I just heard a boy talk about alliteration in the writing and how parts are symbolic. So I was reading Uninterrupted View of the Sky with Melanie Crowder, and I heard her saying, I feel like there's something about the tooth in there. I feel like it's symbolic or something. Maybe we should reread that passage. Oh, and by the way, Melanie Crowder came to Skyped into our book group last week. She's amazing. So there's so many wonderful experiences. I'm just kind of able to steal away a few seconds here to reflect and go back to the class.